Barrio Barretto. Well, we call this area here 164. It's near the coffee shop area. And it's headquarters for the police officers. Police station, I guess. That blue bus will take you to Longapo. That's my preferred means of transportation when I'm here. Okay, National Highway in Barrio Barretto, right by Driftwood Beach. I see this sign here about the vaccination, but I don't really know a whole lot about it. National Highway. Looks like a pretty nice day today. Going down the wrong side of the road. I find it amazing. People just make up laws as they want to go. Okay, this is Go-Go Mart here in Barrio Barretto. Looks like Korean and Japanese. Hello. Hello. Okay, I'm just wandering all around Barrio Barretto today. Possibly Baloy. Okay, here in Barrio Barretto we have a Dunkin' Donuts and a drugstore right next door. And Goldilocks right a couple doors down. Gotta love Dunkin'. No, I'm not a spokesperson for Dunkin' Donuts. I just like their donuts. Okay, this is the Suzuki Hotel pool. Very, very nice. Oh yeah, it's very, very nice here. It's a Suzuki Hotel. I guess that's for taking pictures with the kids. Very clean restrooms. Wanna lounge around over here. Yes, here at the Suzuki Hotel and Resort. It's very, very nice. Everything is nice, staff is nice, everything is nice. Very, very strict standards of cleanliness, social distancing. Just a beautiful place. I guess they're going to have some kind of activities here. You want to eat out here? This is really nice. Good morning, how are you?
I'm okay, sir. How about you?
Oh, pretty good. Are you getting ready for activities?
Yeah.
All right.
For the summer.
Oh, great. We just need tourists.
Where did you stay?
But I guess that's a multifunctional room over there. They have weddings, they have all kind of stuff here. They have lots of maintenance going on here. Yes, Suzuki Hotel is very, very nice. Okay, National Road, here in Barrio Barretto. A lot of people love riding bikes, see this? Look, there's some more bicyclists right behind them. Tell you what. Hello.